Dabang of Bollywood Salman Khan has a special treat for all his fans. Salman will have a double dhamaka this year. The two of his films releasing in the same month or probably the same Friday. Looks like it may be Salman versus Salman. Salman's film Bajrangi Bhaijaan, also starring Kareena Kapoor Khan, will be releasing in July this year along with Salman's home production film Hero, which is the remake of Subhash Ghai's film Hero starring Jackie Shroff. Salman's Hero will witness debut of Aditya Pancholi's son Suraj Pancholi. Though Salman's fans will enjoy Salman's double dhamaka, but what's interesting to watch is that who will win the race, Bajrangi Bhaijaan or Hero?